Hello my friends, today I will show you how to fix that error Windows license will expire soon. So I mean fake error if your computer is pre-licensed from Microsoft. So you bought your laptop or your computer and you have the license key, but you see that message your Windows will expire soon and it's not normal for you. I will show you in this video how to fix this error. I'm not showing you how to activate the Windows, but how to fix the error because your Windows is activated. So first of all, what you have to do is go to Task Manager, find Windows Explorer, click End Task, click on File, Run New Task, Explorer, click Enter. Okay, so we restart Explorer for the moment. What do you have to do now? Next, go to search for cmd command prompt and run and as administrator. Okay, so what you have to type it here. So what you have to do is you have to type this command. So I will paste this command on the description. So type it here and click enter. Okay, you will see this message: Windows script host command complete successfully. Solution number two, what you have to do is go to Windows and type run, find run here and type gpedit.msc. I will paste the command on the description. Also you will see the post on tips to fix every detail you need for this post. Okay, gpedit.msc and click OK. Here on local group policy editor we have to make a little change. Go to computer configuration, Windows administrative templates, Windows components. Here you will find Windows update. At Windows update here you will see this option: not auto restart with logon user schedule automatic. Double click on it and click enable, click apply and click OK. So what you have to do, another one, solution number four is you go to services, go to run, type services. Okay, here is the search for Windows License Manager service. We have to disable this. Double click, click disable, click apply, click stop and click OK. Okay, so now one of these methods I did will work for you guys. Click the link on the description and you will see all the solutions I have for this problem on Windows. Thank you guys for watching. If you find this video helpful, subscribe my channel and share with others.